Hello, my name is Paul Bevan from Siemens Digital Industry Software, and in this brief demonstration, I'd like to talk to you about sketch pattern in the latest release of NX. You will see that a new flexible approach to pattern relation finding has been included, which gives far more control during modifications and increases productivity when working with pattern geometry in sketch. So let's take a look at how it works. The accelerator pedal in this electric vehicle has an anti-slip pattern on it that's been created using NX Sketch. I'm just going to isolate the sketch, and when I edit it, you'll notice that the pads on the outside of the pedal were created using pattern curve. Now you'll notice at the bottom of the dialog, there's a brand new relation finding scope pull-down menu, which gives me a number of options. And these options provide a lot of flexibility into which relations are automatically found during the edit of the pattern. Now, when this pattern was created, the default scope of input curves was changed to all of pattern. So let's take a look at what effect this has. So I'm going to make a modification to one of the instances in the pattern. And what you'll notice is as I drag the curve, all the relations for all of the instances are found. And it doesn't matter which instance in the pattern I select, I get the same relation finding. So that's the all of pattern relation scope. Let's take a look at one of the other options. So we edit the pattern again, and this time I'm going to choose no finding to pattern. Now when I edit the pattern, it only affects the instances in the pattern and nothing else. No other relations are found. So let's take a look at the other two options. The first one being input curves, which is the default. So the finding scope for this option only relates to the original input curve of the pattern. Notice, as I change the original curve, it only finds relations pertaining to that input curve. The last option we'll review is selected instances. And this means that I can pick individual instances within the pattern, and it's only those instances that will have relations found. So again, as I move one of the curves, you'll notice the relations are only being found for those selected instances. So I'm just going to undo that last change and revert back to my original scope, which was all of pattern, and recap on what you've seen. In this latest release of NX, a new pattern relation finding scope has been added to pattern curve in NX Sketch, giving far more control during modifications. You have four options to choose from, depending on your design intent, and each one gives a subtly different result. But what it does mean is that you can make the changes that you want. I'd like to thank you for your time and attention.